cannot stop now. It's a white corn, like a silver queen. Chickpeas. Yeah, corn's expensive. Real turkey anymore. Back in the 90s, it was shaved. Real stuff. Oh well. Guess what are you gonna do, right? I love this. It's real good. lessons. Okay. Oh, they fell. Alright, so I gotta. They don't give him biscuits anymore. Blue cheese and and honey mustard. That's pathetic. Look at how much blue cheese is in there. What the heck is that? Nothing spilled. Should be filled to the top. Honestly, Big Y is better. But, honey mustard's still top. So it's great. I had a gift card from work that was like from last year. It was for 15. gotta get some more carrots. I love carrots. So bad, huh? Scotch pluses as my answers. They only offer one type of bread. White. And the girl. She was kind of a snatch, like a white. Again, kind of whole wheat. Try to just do good food and maybe some pizza. Chinese. Try to get that out. I keep saying it. It's coming. I'm going to have a Jew the general with white rice and order of fried chicken wings and just eat it slow. But I'm dying for some Jeno Joes. Dying for some lo mein. Dying some for crab rangoon. Boneless spare ribs. Good egg roll. Different things. I love to eat and I love food, you know. So they go hand in hand. You know what I'm saying? Say it all the time. Other stuff. It's not that bad though. They could have put more olives on that. That's ridiculous. It's not too bad. Could be worse. Get it with a vacuum. Whew. Get it full. Wow. Oh, excuse me. I drink that vinegar. I love it. Get way more tolerant to it. Let's take one more bite. Good stuff. If there's anything, it's my favorite. It is sheep's milk, grated cheese. Excuse me for that. That reminded me of a guy named Mr. Stout, a very mean, rotten individual. Oh, I would have loved to snuff in the face back when I would have had the chance. Sorry to say that. Thank you for those memories, Mr. Stout. You pompous piece of crap. Excuse me for saying that. Oh, yeah. Subscribe and share. Whoa, excuse me. Yeah. Oh, it tastes so good. Finish up that. Whole can down. Whole can of chickpeas, whole can of corn. A small apple in the carriage. Half a good size grinder. Not a bad lunch. Thank you all again. God bless. Universally bless. Or just true brother. And I'm sorry I didn't say it. Sisterhood as well. So.